It's not Orson Welles that I know, because they're making, so I don't understand why he's always the number one pick of the Academy. The Citizen Kane, you know, it's horrible. It's a tough word. But when you go to the end and all those actors become old, much older and stuff, horrible, it's awful. And then at the time he has lunch with his wife, you know, sitting up there like a stage, you know, that's another one of those things. Look at his stage, I'm watching a stage acting, being photographed. I don't find that real. I find it like I'm watching a play, you know. But that doesn't take away from him that he's still a great. Although I liked him better when he did this one of he did just on television. It was a very famous story of, I think, from Finland or some place.
The never-ending story.
No. But I've been chasing it. Maybe I was hoping I find somebody who owns that property. It was on television only. So imagine, you could only hear it. Oh, but that was beautiful.